Trust me, trust me, trust me. Mind, body, and soul. 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 They love money and gold, whether young or they're old. Niggas hustle on road, blood, money and coke. Niggas slit in your throat for that £20 note. Real niggas take note. Man, I come from the road, hear the heart of the street. In a part of the east, in the mark of the beast. Where man, I armed with a piece, I'm man, I hungry to eat. Man, I done with the street. If you ain't part of the team, then I don't
wanna know. On this air, on set, a Mind, Body and Soul shoot. We're just filming the first video to the short movie, Living the Dream movie. So that's going to be a short movie. Three videos, three parts to the film, which are going to be released in separate pieces. And it's just about basically what man's doing in the music team and seeing man's life through our eyes, you get what I'm saying, the way we see it, so as a musician. So we're just on set now. Obviously I done a show last night with Skepta and Shooty, so my voice is a bit terrible. But we're gonna go and talk to Max. Two Maxes, the stylist and the director. We're gonna talk to Robin, who done the stills, and just get a feel of the vibe for the shoot and a vibe for the project and what it's going to be like. So we'll go in there now and see what they're saying. Check them out. So we're here on the Living the Dream photo shoot and video shoot for Mind, Body and Soul. I'm here with the guy the magic of the stills and the way I'm seen throughout the magazine, the media, everywhere. The man himself, Robin Barrage, I'm working with Robin from the early days, from 07.
Yeah,
tell them what we've been doing today, man.
We've just been doing Capture Jammer in six looks, I guess, yeah? So we've got a nice range to cover with Jammer's going. But come over a minute, we'll show you some of the shots that we've been picking up today. So really, really nice shots there, yeah? Ones where we're using some of the props in this place. Just going to show people what Jammer's about. Yeah. 2:13 really, isn't it? Yeah. Serious shoot. Yeah, really nice looks we have today from the stylist as well, isn't it? Yeah.
So it's about the imagery,
sick looks there,
and
yeah.
The visuals, man.
Yeah, man. It's going to be strong. This campaign for Jammer actually is going to be a strong one. Look at this epicness as well, yeah. Fantastic. So yeah, look out for the shots. I ain't showing you no more.
Man, that's what I mean. So we've wrapped now and we've finished with all the shots we need for that. But it's been a pleasure working with you.
Always.
I'm Simon.
And I'm Max. And we're from Edge There for Life. You spell it
Beach.
With enough words, because like, it's like.
We'll get the logo on there, sure.
Yeah, we're from Edge There for Life. We do a lot of brand management and styling for various people. And we're on set. With Jammer, we're doing his new video for Living the Dream album.
Yeah, man.
So, just tell me a bit about what you're doing, the shoots and that, and you're getting up the band for what?
The look we've gone for was like vintage, trill, luxury, bit of everything, to be honest with you. What we're bringing through. Like new and emerging brands, which is what we're about, the website that I work with. Alongside that rare luxury, we've got the Mastermind Japan from the Steam Man. Straight fire. Pairing up some Zara bottoms and the Louboutins. Vintage Versace. Just mixing it up, man. It's quite eclectic style. It's not like
the vision that we had was like 2 Chainz and Abraham Lincoln have a baby. And
I don't see how much child of 2 homosexuals. This is mental.
Max said that. Yeah, so I've got Jammy right now, there's a mastermind war guns, Blazer. And it's still one but.
What man I'm bothering now, this is mental.
We're in a fucking hot shit like this.
That's bothering.
We've got the Zara wax cotton trousers.
And sexy.
And the Chris is a bit on black suede blue slides.
Mental.
Like Versace, the custom Americans.
Yeah, obviously you know what it is. 29th of June, make sure you're there. The birthday bash, O2 Arena. Superly mental. The man's looking to spend a mortgage in there.
It's gonna go
obviously,
off.
My voice is gone. What's that the man then? Are you not looking to watch out?
Hi. Watch out.
That was the fakest hat.
My man has on the tag of the man. That's the fakest
hat. You might look at the right bunch of.
Alright. It's like on.
We've been there since 11 o'clock. We've been
I've got to leave in 5 minutes.
I've got to leave. Max has got to leave. We're leaving the shoot now. Remember, 1st of July, album's out. Make sure you come to the party.
Drink.
It's going off.
It's going off, mate.
I'm just going to fuck that up.